Old photos are important to preserve memories of the past. Over time, they can fade, become damaged, torn, or marked up. Most software that you use to restore photos require that you have editing experience, but with Photo Retoucher, you don't need any. You can use the intuitive features and the photo restoration software will locate and remove scratches, dust spots, marks, and blemishes for you. In a few simple clicks, your photo will be restored and you can enjoy sharing your memories once again. You can remove the scratches automatically in SoftOrbits Photo Retoucher by using the Scratch Remover tool. You will use the Find Scratches button to find any scratches on the photo. If there are areas that you do not want included, you can use the Marker tool with the Deselect option to remove these areas. Then choose the Find Scratches, Remove tool to remove the scratches. Next, you can use the program to remove cracks, spots, dust, and other imperfections manually with the Clone Stamp, Smudge tool, and Concealer tool. Remove digital noise and graininess from the picture. Easily add color to your black and white photos. Bring new life to old photos by automatically or manually colorizing them using the cutting edge technology. It uses deep learning AI to create remarkably realistic results. You can find this option under the list of tools on top. No matter what the black and white image looks like, Photo Retoucher will analyze the areas and fill them with different colors on its own. Adding colors to a faded photo will definitely bring it back to life. There is a range of options up to enlarge old photographs given in the software. You can enlarge up to 2x or 4x or more according to your desire. There are many different features that you can use to create touched up photos. Whether you want to add makeup, hide wrinkles, or fix the eye color, touching up photographs with photo restoration software is the solution you are looking for. Download SoftOrbits old photo restoration software from our website softorbits.net.